I'm here at Nirvana Hill at an outcrop that captures the Hell Creek Formation below and the Tulloch Formation above. And where my knife is the impact layer, the clay layer that captures fallout from the impact. Just above it, there's a lignite, a coal deposit representing a swamp that captured ash that we can use radiometric age determination to figure out the age of this particular horizon. When we do radiometric age determination, we figure out that this layer is 66.04 million years old. And it's similar layers like this of lignite that capture ash from volcanoes. And you can see those in the outcrop behind me, the very thick black layers on the outcrop behind me that also are lignites that captured ash. And we can look at that ash with radiometric age determination analysis and date successive layers in the Tulloch Formation. The very thick band that stands out on that outcrop is 70,000 years after the KT boundary, approximately 65.9 million years ago. And successive bands allow us to date and bracket the ages of vertebrate fossil sites and plant sites that we find between those ash beds. That gives us amazing ability to recognize change in the biota following this mass extinction event and record the process and the pattern of biotic recovery from a mass extinction.